year 2019 is coming to the end. For me, this year was one of the many. There were ups and downs, but in the end, everything went okay.